الحمد لله وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. So what is the ruling regarding intentionally drinking or eating during the month of Ramadan? First and foremost, this is during the daytime. This is impermissible in Islam, as Allah has ordered us to fast the holy month of Ramadan. كما قال سبحانه في كتابه الكريم كتب عليكم صيام كما كتب الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. Allah سبحانه وتعالى says fasting is prescribed for you like it was prescribed for those who came before you in order that you would become God conscious, meaning that you would fear Allah سبحانه وتعالى. So let's look at some of the fatawa or the rulings of the major scholars and what they say regarding intentionally breaking one's fast during the daytime in Ramadan. So there was a question posed to the Permanent Committee for Scholarly Research in Ifta in Saudi Arabia. And the questioner said, what is the ruling on intentionally drinking water during fasting time on feeling very tired? Does doing so necessitate making up the fast of that day? The answer, they said, drinking water intentionally during the daytime of Ramadan invalidates fasting. Therefore, a fasting person who drinks water due to feeling extremely tired should make up for the fast of that day in addition to repenting to Allah the Almighty. May Allah grant us success. May peace and blessings be upon our Prophet Muhammad and his family and companions, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.